वेलकम टू सिविल इंजीनियर्स अड्डा। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू प्रिपेयर रिपोर्ट फ्रॉम एनालिसिस वर्कबेंच फ्रॉम द एनालिसिस व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द मैकेनिकल मॉडल। ओके, सो फॉर अ मैकेनिकल APDL। ओके, सो जस्ट आई विल ओपन माई मॉडल हियर। सो इन दिस मॉडल, सो इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन दिस मॉडल, द एनालिसिस ऑफ दिस मॉडल। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द मॉडल report here. So let's begin, my dear friends. So what all is required actually in the project? Okay, so the thing that is actually required in this project is the geometry. You need the geometry here. So for creating geometry, so what you need to do is just go and click on the geometry here. So this will display the geometry, entire geometry here. So after getting to know the entire geometry here, just go and click on the images that is in the insert section. Just go and click the image button. From there you need to add a figure. So perform a screen capture of the geometry window and place it. So you need to select the figure here. So I have already selected. So you can see in your structure, in your tree here, that the figure has come here. So the figure has come. You need to rename by clicking it, rename, or just you can even select the F2 button for naming it. So I'm just clicking rename here. After clicking the rename here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to write it as a geometry or cube 150 into 150 into 150, okay, mm. So that will be very clear for understanding. Now what I'm going to do is you need not worry about the materials, the coordinate systems, the mesh. All those things will be taken care by the ANSYS itself. Okay, while generating the report, it will take care. So now what you need to do is you need to go for the main part here is the solution part. Okay, the results are important. Okay, so the solution part is very important here. So this force is suppressed, so I'll make it unsuppressed for a while. Now deformation. Now my dear friends, you're going to see this deformation here, and now you need to capture this. Okay, so for that what you're going to do is just go to images here, figure. So just hit the figure button here and then rename it as total deformation. Total deformation, ORMA. Okay, now it is done here. So this total deformation image, this entire image will be stored in the total deformation. Now next, go there again. You are getting the display for maximum principal elastic strain. So now what you need to do is just go repeat the process, images, figure. Now again go there and rename the figure here. So I'm just going for a shortcut here, maximum. I'll just type maximum principal elastic strain, strain. Okay, so fine. So this is sufficient for our understanding. Now repeat same thing, go to the maximum principal stress, just see whether all the edges are visible or not in this way. So it's visible here, so just be cautious of like whether the image. Okay, now just go for the image, insert the figure. So very careful while inserting the figure, that this copy of screenshot, whatever is representing on the screen now, that will be captured. Okay, so now just go there and right click, rename as maximum principal stress. Spelling mistake here, just don't mind. PRIN principal. Okay, principal stress, yes, fine. So next, normal stress. See, again you need to show this normal stress. So make sure that your all the diagrams are clear, and you need and you are able to show the maximum and minimum part here. So that is very important here. So just click on normal, again repeat, go to images and hit the figure button. Now you got the figure here. Again rename that figure as normal stress. Normal stress, normal stress here. Sorry, let me make my mic straight here. Yes. One sec, my dear friends. Yes, now it is proper. Now normal stress, enter. Now everything is stored, this display is stored here. Now what you need to do is just see the just click on the figures on which you have selected and see whether the figures are correctly displayed. That is, your entire figure should be visible with all the values clearly displayed. Otherwise you need to repeat the process, because whenever you select that figure, it will take the automatic capture, screen capture of the display of the model. Now this is quite good. Okay, so now everything is visible. So now my dear friends, you need to take the report, or you need to make the report. Now just you are able to see in these tools. So home, be at home here, and go for tools option. In that you'll be able to see print preview or report preview. So just click on the report preview. So gee, the Ansys is automatically calculating, it is automatically generating the report, it is searching all the valuable information in the analysis what we have done. So report generation in progress, my dear friends. Yes, perfect, perfect. Now our report is ready for preview. So let's see. So it will give you the first saved, last saved. Okay, the date at which this analysis has been undergone will be displayed, product version and everything. Okay, next, your model complete model will be displayed. So in display also you can increase the font size here, you can increase the font size, decrease the font size. Okay, so that depends on your report how you want it. Now it will start with each and every step in detail. Okay, so Ansys is not a reluctant software, so it does not hesitate to add all those minute things also. So it will contain all the information in detail. So see here, whatever is getting displayed here in the screen will be displayed completely. So the more number of materials, more number of geometry, the complex geometry, then the report will become lengthier. Okay, that's not our problem. Ansys will do it reluctantly. Okay, never, it will never hesitate to generate a report. Okay, report not finalized, not all objects this okay. Yes, now just see here, you are able to see. I will not explain each and everything because it takes lot of time. So just by going, you just see there, length x 150 150 150, assignment concrete, this is very important, the material should be assigned. Okay, without that it is not correct. So just see the meshing, so beautiful, beautiful meshing. Okay, I have selected the default mesh since I am using the student version, so I need to go for default mesh because the nodes should not be increased, it does not take more than 32,000 nodes. Okay, next, everything is fine, my dear friends. Now everything is fine, not saved, not solved. Okay, static, structural, everything. So my, okay, once I will just solve this here. Okay, everything, overall progress. So it is saying that it has been not solved. So once let us solve, nothing is wrong in that. Yes, now just see. Okay, so the graph is not visible here. Just see the format in which the report is coming here. Static, structural, solution, total deformation, total deformation. So you have got the total deformation here. Now see, just I told you, no, I told you that the Ansys will bring your model into the some display has been hidden here. Okay, the values are little getting distorted, no problem, we can rearrange that. Okay, now see here. So the, in this way you can create the report. So this is the report. So if you want to send it save as a word copy, then you can go for word copy. If you want to go, say if you go for word copy, then it will generate a word copy for you. So if you want to see everything, it is coming under word copy now, so it's not a problem here. So it is coming under word copy. If you want so I'll just close this. If you want PowerPoint, it will generate it in PowerPoint. Okay, now I am just going to give a print of this report as a PDF. Okay, print to PDF, and then I'll say print. So what I'm going to do, it will take time. So print, everything is selected. So let me check. Okay, fine. So after hitting print, it will take the print. Okay, so it will ask where to location for printing. So I'm not just printing now, just I have showed you. Okay, so in this way we are going to prepare the report of the analysis whatever we have carried out. So let me close this window here. So everything, so I hope you understood how to prepare the report. So thank you my dear friends for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Meet you in my next videos. Till then, take care. Bye bye.